Okay. In the conversation one, okay, Ellen, you are going to be the woman, okay? And Ernesto, you are going to be the man, okay? So start. Start the conversation one.
What are you doing to do for summer break?
I am going to study Spanish in Spain.
Nice. Where are you going to study?
I'm not going to take a class. I am just going to live there and learn the language.
Very good. Language, yes.
Good eye, you are going to limb a lot.
I hope so. I'm going to rally Fox on rallying Spanish naturally. Every day, I'm going to take to ask my people as can.
Excellent. Very good. Very good pronunciation, Ellen and Ernesto. Okay. Did you understand now the first conversation? ¿Entendieron ahora la primera conversación? Yes, Alejandra, Andrea, so. Sorry. Sorry.
Hello, teacher.
Thank you, Sophie. Okay. Now let's translate the first conversation. What are you going to do for summer break in Spanish?
¿Qué harás en el verano, en las vacaciones de verano?
Excellent. ¿Qué tú harás en las vacaciones de verano? I am going to study Spanish in Spain.
Voy a estudiar español en España.
Very good. Nice. Where are you going to study?
Bien, ¿dónde estás yendo a estudiar?
I am not going to take any classes. I'm just going to live there and learn the language.
No estoy yendo a tomar ninguna clase. Solo estoy yendo a vivir ahí y aprender el lenguaje.
Good idea. You are going to learn a lot. In Spanish? Anyone? Alguien in Spanish?
Buena idea.
Mm-hmm. Buena idea.
Estoy yendo a aprender mucho.
I hope so. I'm going to really focus on learning Spanish naturally. Every day, I am going to try to talk to as many people as I can. I hope so, in Spanish.
Eso espero.
Eso espero. What is focus?
Emocionada.
I'm going to really focus on learning Spanish naturally. Yo estoy realmente, yo estoy yendo realmente a concentrarme en aprender naturalmente el
español.
Very good. Every day, I am going to try to talk to as many people as I can.
Todos los días yo intentaré hablar con toda la gente que pueda.
Very good. Todos los días yo voy a tratar de hablar con mucha gente que yo pueda. Okay? Okay, conversation number two. Men, Alberto, you are going to be the man in the conversation two. And Sophie, you are going to be the woman. Okay? So, start the conversation too. Alberto.
When are you going to my this is due next week?
I'm going to eat tomorrow when I go to post office.
How are you going to send IB Express mail or local mail?
I am going to send it by local mail.
Why is going to to take forever to get?
But it's still going to get there in time. It's going to save money.
Will life doesn't you're going to regret it?
Just relax. It's not going to be late. Trust me.
Very good. Okay. I think this conversation is more difficult than the first one. Yo creo que esta segunda conversación es un poquito más difícil que la primera. Okay? Let's see the translate. Vamos a ver la traducción. When are you going to mail this? It is due next week in Spanish.
¿Cuándo enviarás?
Ajá, ¿cuándo enviarás? ¿Cuándo vas a enviar esto, no? ¿Se acuerdan que estábamos
correo
en el video, en una cajita?
¿Cuándo enviarás esto por correo?
Ajá, very good. ¿Cuándo enviarás esto por correo? It is due next week. What is due? Va a vencer
la próxima semana.
Very good. I am going to do it tomorrow when I go to the post office.
Haré eso mañana cuando yo vaya a la oficina postal.
Excellent. How are you going to send it? By express mail or local mail?
¿Cómo enviarás eso? ¿Por correo express o correo local?
Very good. I am going to send it by a local mail.
Le voy a enviar
esto, el correo
local.
Local.
Very good. Why? Why? It is going to take forever to get there.
Porque eso tomará por siempre para llegar ahí.
Very good. Eso tardará siempre, ¿no? O tomará por siempre para llegar ahí. Very good. But it is still going to get there in time and it's going to save money. Pero todavía
llegará a tiempo.
Yes, excellent. And it is going to save
y ahorrará dinero.
Excellent. Well, if it doesn't, you are going to regret it. Bueno.
Bueno, si eso no está ahí, tú
regresarás.
Tú, what?
Arrepentir.
Excelente. Tú vas a arrepentirte. Pero si no sucede que no llega a tiempo, ¿ok? Como la de la sentence, tú te vas a arrepentir. ¿Ok? Just relax. It is not going to be late. Trust me.
Solo relájate. Eso no va a llegar tarde. Créeme.
Very good. ¿Ok? Now, let's check the questions. Ahora sí, vamos a revisar las preguntas. Ok. So, Vania, read the first question, please.
Is Katie going to take classes?
Uh-huh. Tell me the answer.
La respuesta. No,
yes.
Sí, no.
Very good. Is Katie going to take classes? Excellent, Vania. No, she is not. Okay? Check your answer. Revisen sus respuestas. I think Andrea wrote something different. Creo que Andrea escribió algo diferente. ¿No? So you underline the letter B. ¿Tú subrayaste la letra B? Very good. Andrea, number two.
What is Katie going to every day? Talk to people or study with a tutor?
Okay. What is the correct?
La A.
In English.
A.
Very good. Letter A. ¿Qué hará Katie todos los días? Hablar con las personas. Talk to people. Excellent. Eduardo, number three.
La B.
No, read the question, Eduardo.
La pregunta.
Yes.
How is Kate going to his teammate?
Very good. What is the answer?
La vez.
El paquete, ¿cómo lo va a enviar Kerry?
Por express.
Okay. By express mail?
Express. Me.
Okay, no, incorrect.
Es a B.
It's by local mail.
Very good, but in English. I don't know Spanish. What letter?
B.
Excellent, letter B. Very good, by local mail. Okay, and Alex, number four. Alex, question number four.
No alcancé a copiar.
In English, read the question, please.
What is going to happen?
Very good. ¿Qué pasará? What is the answer, Alex? What happened with the mail? It will be late or they will save money?
No sé, no alcanzo a copiar la pregunta.
What, Alex? I can hear you. Speak louder. Habla más fuerte.
No entendí, no alcanzo a copiar la pregunta.
Ok, no entendiste la pregunta. Significa, ¿qué va a pasar con el paquete que va a enviar por mail? What is going to happen?
Dijo que no la copió ni la entendió.
¿Ah, no la copió? No importa, pero la estás leyendo aquí. Creo que ya sabes la respuesta. Who can tell me the answer? ¿Quién me puede decir la respuesta?
They will save money.
Excellent.
B.
Letter B, they will save money. Okay. Check your answer, please. Chequen sus respuestas, por favor.
Sí, yo tengo todas las correctas.
Very good.
Yo también.
Excellent. I like to hear that. Very good. Okay, so that is everything for today. I am not going to leave you homework. No les voy a dejar tarea. Because tomorrow we have a quiz. Mañana tenemos el examen.
Okay. Maestro, ¿esto no se lo vamos a enviar?
Claro que sí, me lo van a enviar. Ahorita mismo voy a crear la evidencia en Classroom para que me la envíen. ¿Ok? Esta es parte de su consigna. Listening and comprehension. ¿Ok? Any questions? ¿Alguna pregunta?
Los no. temas que van a venir mañana, que es el examen, es will y going to.
Is correct. ¿Ok? Perfect. Ok, so see you tomorrow. Have a nice day. Nos vemos mañana. Tengan un buen día.
Goodbye. Goodbye, teacher.
Bye.